Protecting our home from our business operations is one of the most important asset protection strategies we all want to employ. However, it's extremely difficult. Let me quickly run through five things that may help you. Number one, make sure you're operating your business in the proper entity for maximum asset protection. Know the rules for your state, make sure your entity is properly maintained and formed in the proper state. Number two, be careful what personal guarantees you sign in your business. Those are going to go out and around your business entity if you personally guarantee any debts. Number three, look up the homestead exemption in your state. This is a law that allows for a certain portion of equity in your home to be protected no matter what happens. In some states, it's unlimited and can be quite large. Number four, look at the rule for tenancy by the entirety. It's a unique rule in about 20 states for those that are married, where no matter what happens in your business, they won't be able to take your home to the detriment of your spouse. And number five, if you have a lot of equity in your home, consider an equity stripping strategy to protect that equity from any potential lawsuit. Bottom line, have a strategy and follow it.